Gwen, listen to me.
Incredible news. I reprogrammed the Hunter to spread the antidote to every hospital in the city, but I still need a few tweaks to make it work.
That sounds great, but you need to skip the tweaks. Connors is in full-blown lizard mode. He's coming your direction.
Of course. What did you expect, Peter?
I'm on my way. Just get along. Because all this fighting is really taking its toll on the city. Must be waiting for me. Water is his element, not mine.
Phew.
Stepping into that water is a big mistake.
Peter, wrong. Everywhere. It's longer.
I don't know what you're saying, Gwen, but I get the picture. I'm almost there. Better reach Gwen, fast. Off to the lab I go. I want to live through this. Time is running out. Wasting time. You remind me of someone.
Ready to give up?
You're going down!
Hurts!
Is this avant-garde or post-apocalyptic? Wasting time.
Clearing a path, huh?
No ticket, no getting in. The hunter! Gwen must be close.
Gwen! Where are you?
Here, Pete. Almost to the finish line.
What's left to do?
Make the hunter lizard-proof. Can shoot bullets and lasers, and then we can shoot the target. Don't you think?
You're a genius, and you're hot! That's not a bad combo!
You need to tell your impatient fans out there to chill out!
Crowd control, I'm on it!
That didn't look pretty!
it stage right.
Glad you're doing better.
Thanks.
You saved me. Twice in one day.
Well, what's the point of saving the world if Gwen Stacy's not in it?
The robot. I loaded it with enough serum to... Yeah.
Nice way to change the subject.
Someone has to keep you focused.
I appreciate it.
So, what do we do about Connors?
Inject him with some of this good stuff, then spread it to the city.
Sorry. I had to do it. Now.
Because later I'll be lizard food?
Just get out there. Go save the day.
Sweetheart, this ain't the first time I caught a scientist who mutated into a giant lizard.
The hunter will help you find him. Be careful.
This scrap heap to find the serum. Don't try and stop me from turning you back. Any last words from the lizard before I get my friend back? Words, Connors. With syllables? The toughest ones are always with the ones closest to you. I know you're in there, Doc. I need you to stop. I'm not sure how much more either one of us can take.
Scare me! It's working!
It's time to fulfill my promise, my friend. Hold still. I know what's coming, but I sure don't like it. Hold on, Doc. I'm coming for you. I need to get out of here. Spiders and water don't mix.
Saved you.
Is everyone all right? Gwen?
She's fine. You didn't hurt anybody. Except me.
What about Smythe?
If there's any justice in the jail cell downtown.
I see. I guess his dream failed. He saw the world in black and white. He tried to shape it to his vision. But it's all just shades of gray, isn't it?
I guess so.
Well, I guess it's time to get back to the asylum. I hear it's movie night.
You saved the day, Doc. Today, the lizard was a hero.
He's still inside, Peter. Lurking in the shadows.
We all have our monsters. Keeping them at bay makes us strong. Smythe couldn't see that.
That he who is without sin cast the first stone. You're so much like your father, Peter.
This is Whitney Chang with the aftermath of the virus outbreak that started at Oscorp Towers and spread to the streets of the city.
Come on, Whitney. Spider-Man saves the world. You can do it.
Not gonna happen.
Spider-Man wants to believe the cause of the outbreak is now being called a hero by city officials and the public.
Yes! You owe me a dollar.
I'll write you a check.
We've learned that Spider-Man not only fought the robots and cross-species holding the city under siege, but also helped develop a cure for the outbreak.
Hey, what about me, Whitney?
What about you? I bet you wind up in a secret underground lair of some other mad scientist by the end of the day, and I'll have to save you.
Oh, is that what I am? A damsel in distress?
I don't know, but you're definitely distressing me.
Another cheesy line to go in your collection.
Going to such dangerous lengths as to break the infamous Dr. Kirk Connors out of the Beloit Mental Facility in order to develop a cure.
I know Connors helped you, but I'm still missing a father.
I know.
As officials monitor the situation and ensure that the infection is not spread, I'm sorry. I'm being told that Dr. Smythe, who was arrested earlier today for his involvement in this crisis, has apparently escaped police custody.
A guy in a wheelchair ran away from the police? I gotta do something.
Tomorrow. Deal with it tomorrow.
This is Whitney Chang with...
I feel my legs again. I'm turning into one of them. They think they saved the city. How can you regain your humanity when the beast infects your soul? I did the right thing. I had the answer. It's in me, taking my thoughts. My body! I will not live like that! I am in control. In control? I am not one of them! I will never be one of them!
All species detectives!